Welcome back to the channel, guys. In today's topic, I'm gonna talk about Michael Jackson's 45 degree angle move. I'm just gonna discuss whether it's true. A very short video, guys. Don't skip the video. Before we enter the video, click subscribe. Let's get it started. Alright, before I expose Michael Jackson's secret, let me say the whole scenario was on 1988's music video Smooth Criminal, where Michael Jackson and his dancers lean forward, backs straight, they withhold that 45 degree position for a number of seconds, made all other people get shocked. So, now I'm gonna expose all his secrets. The thing here is, his shoes featured a specially designed heel slot which can be detachably engaged. Accordingly, there was a heel slot where a nail comes out of it which gets connected to the stage. So when you bend your body, you would never fall, you would completely cheat the gravity. That is the whole thing here. Soon after his popularity, his fans and dance lovers everywhere started copying the dance move. So normal people, even with the shoe, probably can't do it. It's because they need a lot of practice to keep their muscles, abs and central trunk muscles to get the strength to do it. This is not fake, guys. It was he didn't cheat, he was cheating the gravity. That's the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Click subscribe, like this video, and support our channel. I'll see you later, guys. Peace.